Okay, so here we are, Jett. Again, we'll continue on with this. But on leash, Jett's a really good dog. He sees a person over there, no big deal. And we're here at the art museum. And there's plenty of sounds around here. And we've chased geese before. Unfortunately, there's none here this morning. And we're working. And so long as Jett knows he's working, that he's going to be staying right around me. We do have some play times once in a while, but generally speaking, he's going to be right here with me. He's watching me. He stops. I'll walk up here a little further. I should say farther. And he's going to water some bushes. Ah, that's my boy, Jett. Okay, here. There's a van up there at the top. So we're going to just stand here for a second while that van goes by. I don't know if you can see it, but we'll let the van go by. What he's up to, but he's going to stop there too. So we'll go on the other side. Let's go over here, Jett. That's my boy. That's good. We're working. Up the path here. Jett, how much water do you drink? Jeez. Come on up top. Let's go. Jett. Jett. Come on. Come up. That's my boy. See, there's a guy over there. He's not bothering with him at all. He sees the water, but he shouldn't. He never really goes in. Jett, no. Come on. Hey. We're working now. Jett, get out of there. All right. Jett. Jett. He knows our path here. All right. Let's just go up the steps here and see what's up here. Come on. Come on. Nope. Jett. Jett. No. Come. That's it. That's my good boy. That's my good boy, Jett. You're the good dog. 1 year old.